Well, a new event encouraged families to get out of the house and into that winter weather today. The first ever Winter Family Festival took place this afternoon at the Green Bay Botanical Garden. Those involved took part in a winter scavenger hunt through the gardens there. A couple of teddy bears also joined in the fun for the teddy bear sled races. Organizers say the event helps families enjoy what winter has to offer.